everybody. Welcome to Scandal Saloon. How are you? What's going on? Anyway, please welcome the one, the only, from the Palm Beaches, Reggie Cox. Please, without further ado, welcome your currently reigning corn queen, the one, the only, Mitzi Ross!
I don't shit gaily, I don't shave gaily, I don't drive to the grocery store gaily, I don't cut the grass gaily, I don't wash my car gaily. So why is it that 2% of who I am labels me as gay? Why can't I be a man who is left-handed, of Polish descent, and gay? The money that I make doing this allows me to go home and be politically active. And I do plan on being mayor of Wilton Manors one day. At the age of 5, in my mind, said I can't wait to grow up, meet the man of my dreams, and live happily ever after. Even though I was raised in an environment where that was not a possibility, but I never waved a banner and said I was gay, nor did I ever lie and say I was straight. I lived my life who I was, and if you chose not to be a part of my life, that was your loss, not mine.
Hi! Woo. Let me get money out of my bosom. Catch your breath, take a drink.
There's one that's in, it's on Andrews. It's a little shot. So, and I went in there and I asked if I could bring my own cigar. You know, I'd buy whatever I could to drink there. He's like, nope.
I said, really?
You might have bought a cigar from him?
I was going to smoke my own cigar. I was going to buy my drinks from him. He said no. So I don't go there, and my friends don't go there.
Shout out. She's one of the sisters of Perpetual Indulgence, doing charity work around the community. Thank you, love. After the show, we stripped down the boys and decided to drink, and I knew I had a gig out here. So I kept my face on, but I was dressed like the man, but I was having cocktails, and then I drove down 95, and Lord help.